many of us, the Ganga or the Ganges is simply a river, a natural phenomenon. But for the Hindu, this is a sacred river. It is a place they come to bathe in the river, to purify themselves, to renew themselves. It's as if they're bathing in the presence of the divine.